Hello, today I'm going to wash the utensil drawer. So first off, crumbs of love everywhere. That doesn't look normal. Okay, so now I'm going to take a cloth and I don't know how bad it looks, but does look pretty nasty, don't you think? I know you can't see it, because my camera is on the tripod. That's just the, oh wait, it's just the paint. Oh, let's see what it is. Oh, found the wok box. Chopsticks.
Here we go. Here we go.
All right, here we go. And da-da. This was nice, clean. I know this is due until Friday, but I'm gonna make it, don't worry. Now to get the cutlery out of the container, there's only two spoons. So I'm sorry. Sorry, but it's going to be like 6 minutes long, so I don't think that it's going to be a long day. So I don't know why I'm doing this, but I think it's just a chore. I should call it a cutlery drawer. As I pulled it for that, forgot that it was here. Out goes the chopsticks. You can't see? I'm sorry, you won't be seeing the rest of the video because, this tools are lost. Well, I guess that'll be it then. I guess that's it. Looks like it's just the end of the video. So, sorry.